open, I'm dreaming. Can it be true? I'm holding you close to my heart. With my eyes wide open, I'm dreaming. You're with me now, sharing a vow never to part.
So, Charlotte.
Yes, Charlotte.
Were you aware of your sister Audrey's plans for this evening?
Well, not in great detail, but I did know that her and Tommy went out on a date together.
Did you know of any of the intended destinations of this date?
No, I didn't know where they were headed, but it was their second year anniversary, so it didn't surprise me that he took her to the park where they first met.
Do you remember that wonderful day 2 years ago when we first met?
Of course I do, Tommy. How could I forget?
I will never forget the first time I saw you sitting outside the covered bridge. I knew right away, you were different from the other gals. The world stopped moving, and I couldn't think of anything else. I had to talk to you. To this day, I still don't know how I summoned the courage. You were just perfect.
Well, Tommy, you don't know how happy I am you found that courage.
Do you know of anyone who would have wished your sister any harm?
Of course not. I mean, she had everything. She was young, beautiful, and in love with a perfect man.
She was, Miss Charlotte.
Well, I know it's only been a few hours, but I can't help but assume the worst.
So, you had a nice romantic date with Audrey last night, is that correct?
Yeah. In fact, I was hoping to make it more than just any other date. I was going to propose to Audrey, but I realized I left the ring in the car.
So is that why you left her by herself?
Yeah, I was only gone a few minutes. I grabbed the ring and headed right back to the bridge.
When did you first realize something was amiss?
I don't know. I was so nervous. The anticipation of proposing and forgetting the ring in the car, and the idea that I was going to get to spend the rest of my life with the girl of my dreams.
So, what you're saying is, you don't know?
No, I mean, I was only gone for a few minutes, and when I got back, and I didn't see her, I was hit with this horrible feeling, and she was gone.
It's about time I put the past behind me and move on. Yes, it has been hard, but Thomas has been a great encouragement to me. Yes, it is easy to see what she saw in him. Well, we've actually grown quite close in the past year. Well, we both feel that to move on and live our lives normally, and if they happen to intertwine, well, then I'm sure she would be quite happy for us. Well, I'm sorry that's how you feel, but if you'll please excuse me, I have a date to get ready for.
It's the time of the season when love runs high. In this time, give it to me easy and let me try with pleasured hands
to take you in the sun to
promised lands,
to show you everyone. It's the time of the season for love.
What's your name?
Hello,
daddy.
Who's your daddy?
Is he rich like me? Has he taken
any time to show
you what you need?
What are you doing here?
Tell it to me slowly.
Tell you why
I really want to know. It's the time of the
I'm so glad you can make such a dark place beautiful again.